Have y'all ever had a race to the condom?
Did you race to the condom?
I don't have sex, so
I'm good.
You don't have sex?
Nah.
Why not?
Same reason you don't.
No, it can't be because of the same reason I don't.
You don't know that.
What's my reason for not having sex?
I don't know.
That could be the same reason. The light brings a change.
So where's
Mario? He's around.
Will we see him tonight?
It depends on how he feels.
How does he feel right now? Or how did he feel before we met?
That's him because he's not here.
Can we call him?
And then he hit me and ran.
When he's ready to be seen, he'll be seen.
Thank you.
Rico has hit me and run. Can somebody call 911? Anybody?
He's scared to play thumb wrestling because he know he'll lose. I am now the official winner of thumb wrestling. How do you, McKay, how do you feel right now?
Do y'all believe this guy?
Okay, let's do it on together then.
No.
See what happened with Barack Obama once challenged McCain to a thumb wrestle? Go ahead.
You a virgin?
I am a virgin.
Let me see.
Oh my God, he finna play with my private spot. What you finna do?
I was gonna see, was you a virgin?
How was you gonna do that?
With my finger.
What was you gonna do with your finger?
Test
what?
Things.
You can't tell, oh my God. Tell us about this test.
Okay, stand up, let me show you.
No, you can tell me about it. I don't need to have it done. No.
It's easy.
No. I didn't know I was being interviewed, but
what's the longest you've been in a relationship?
8 months.
That's your longest?
8 months.
The shortest?
8 months. You know, this
isn't the first time you've 8 months was your longest and your shortest.
So it's my only.
You have a real problem.
Oh, okay. The first time you've lying. I made sure not to make that mistake again.
So you had a bunch of one-night stands?
So you take classes at Parsons, my studio.
A bunch is objective.
Oh, fuck you, Luke.
Depending on who you ask.
I'm asking you. 13th,
okay? I don't know what a bunch is.
Yeah. 10.
You know, you're unbelievable. I haven't got it. I don't have to prove anything to you.
Maybe shorter.
Happy anniversary, 20. I gotta go.
He's not DC.
So how could you be in a relationship with you if you're a virgin?
Oh, easy.
Yes, we do.
Easy how?
You don't have sex just because you're in a relationship.
That's true. Let me tell you why you all call me down on me, trying to tell me how my life is supposed
to be. I know you're only trying to help me out, trying to show me what you're about. If you could date any celebrity right now, who would it be?
Trey Songz.
Why?
Trey Songz is sexy.
The party is ending at 2 a.m. So whatever you must do.
Yeah, he ain't even put me out yet. I feel so out of this special.
No, I'm just because
I'm... As he just looked at the clock, y'all saw that? The guy from last month is coming over, so I have to
wrap... He is not.
I have to wrap this up in a little bit. Ezra, no, I'm going to feel you. I guess this is now going on XTube. Y'all catch the rest of this on XTube.
What's your login name on XTube?
Oh, he's not telling us. That means he has one. Or y'all can catch him on Nubian 101.
What's your login name on XTube?
It is recorded.
You just can't see the picture.
Well, my name on XTube is the same as it is on Nubian 101. But it's not the same as it is on YouTube. Ha ha.